Hi, I'm Kirk Nolan, and welcome to The Box. Welcome to another day on this dystopian planet called Earth, this floating mental institution in space that we live in every single day. It's getting crazier and crazier. I mean, today you're seeing him. He just broadcasting that he should be president for life.
We are going to win 4 more years. And then after that, we'll go for another 4 years because, you know what, they spied on my campaign. We should get a redo of 4 years.
So what now? We're deep in this dystopian universe that we are living in every day. Death, insanity. I mean, how much worse does it have to get before people start showing up in droves and start storming the fucking castle? Hi, my name is Kirk Nolan, and welcome to The Box, and welcome to another day in this dystopian world, my fellow monkeys in your cages. It is another day of the madness that you're experiencing, and it's moving faster and faster every single day as we move closer and closer to the event horizon in this dystopian world that we are living in every single day. Hi, I'm Kirk Nolan. Welcome to The Box, and welcome to another day of madness, my fellow monkeys, in your cages. We're just monkeys in our cages, trapped like rats on a sinking ship with nowhere left to go. This is it. You saw him today. He's telling people, he's telling them that he's not leaving office. He's talked about it today in a speech. So where do we go from here? How do we unleash this madness? How do we get ourselves released from the cages that we're in now? It is a madness that I don't think any of us ever thought we'd be here. We would be experiencing this kind of craziness, this kind of insanity.